Why the big hurry?
Dr. Kahlo is not extracted tonight. Datadyne will put him through mind conditioning. Here is our best chance of finding out what Datadyne are up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless. Lab guards are a different matter, of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level. Dr. Kahlo will be in a research lab somewhere in the underground facility.
How will I recognize him?
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
Watch out.
Look out! She's got a gun!
Oops.
Maybe I should...
Please don't kill me!
Okay. Restart. Oh yeah, sorry, 10 more followers to go range. So you wanna set up some fake accounts? I won't be opposed to that. Is that a TOS violation?
Holy!
Much.
Intruder alert!
Me. elevator must be around there somewhere.
Received.
Thank you. Let's close it and open it up again. Let's see if that does anything. This must be riveting content. Xenia crashed. Does anyone know how to unlock it? Because it doesn't seem to be working. I need to do it. Does the mouse hook version have? It doesn't have a config file, does it? That's annoying. Unless it's in here somewhere. Maybe it works in
we'll be right back.
see, putting this into here makes it work. Fine, I'll put the key bindings in as well. Jordan Bennett. Please work. Please. Promising so far. Yay! Played the single player at all. I've only ever played a couple of games of multiplayer, and that was that was 20 years ago. I just did the a few weeks ago now. Did the GoldenEye, the leak GoldenEye remake. That was loads of fun. So I thought, do Perfect Dark as well now. How the? Where's my silence gun gone? So dumb. Why would you take off silence between levels? No sense.
Get her.
Shut up. Quiet and atomic bombs going on. Coming up, we're gonna need it. there's a queue on this, isn't it? Okay. Code is on this. Take it off. No idea what happened, but thank God it did. Still locked. Where's the goddamn key? Thank you.
are too high. Use the cam spy.
Received.
Thank you.
That's the highest security sector. Dr. Carl has got to be nearby.
Affirmative.
We've got a contact!
Carol, are you here?
Hello? Is it safe to come out?
Yes, all clear. What? What? You're...
Looking very professionally done, my dear. But there's no time to waste. You must leave immediately. Come on! I have vital information. You must protect...
It's just a pinch in the neck.
Happy and it
going to the Hellipad, I presume.
That's not how it goes!
Yes, it is!
Give it to me, you're doing it wrong!
Stop annoying me!
Oh no, it's too late!
She's here!
We meet again, girl. You have to fight to annoy him.
Fuck you!
Can't leave any bodyguards standing. Somewhere.
Shooter. End the game now.
Something I can do for you, old woman.
Return our sapient immediately. You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, I do. I'm leaving.
One more chance. Give it back. And you could come and work for me.
Gotta shoot.
Already have a job.
You must get the sapient back. We cannot proceed without it.
I know that. I also know who to talk to. Mr. Carrington.
Agent Dark, mission log 1846 hours. Last night, we got a call from Cassandra DeVries. A Datadyne team have taken Daniel Carrington hostage at his private villa on the coast. And they say they will spare his life in exchange for the AI. Unfortunately, we don't have it. Daniel and Dr. Carroll were at the villa to discuss matters of mutual interest. It looks like Daniel found a way to hide Dr. Carroll inside the villa when the Datadyne hit squad arrived. Hopefully, our phony negotiator ploy will give me a chance to surprise the Datadyne squad. This time, it's not just my life on the line.
She's turned up in clearly a military air. Joanna is the one on the pier. She turned up in a military air.
Or they'll kill the negotiator.
Come here. Nice.
is up.
No, John, I'm okay.
But those Datadyne thugs made me tell them where I'd hidden Dr. Carroll. Only I'd held out for a few minutes more.
It's not your fault, sir. I should have been quicker.
Don't blame yourself, Joanna. Dr. Carroll told me that he expected this to happen. Actually, when they recaptured him, the Datadyne team got overconfident and let slip a few facts when they thought I was unconscious. They mentioned a meeting in the G5 building in Chicago, Illinois, tonight. I want you to be there. That doesn't leave you a lot of time to get...
That won't be a problem, sir. So, did Dr. Carroll have any useful information for you?
Oh, yes, indeed. He certainly did. And I'll brief you when you're on your route to Chicago. We might still be able to help him, even after those butchers remove his personality. He thinks they'll keep a copy of it in a safe place. About time I called in some friends to deal with Dave.
Oh, boy. Oh, the magic. What, then go invisible? What the hell? Stealth camouflage. Empty space for. Ah. Look out, Snake. The guys you stole my stuff prototypes are in there with you. Program.
the hell? Do it, what? Me.
There's no way through while those lasers are.
Why? Me.
What lasers? Alright, turn the alarm off. Mission back on. See if this dude comes back. Get him here. He ain't coming back. God, I won't be doing that for a while. Right. Stealthosaurus.
What the? Who the?
Damn it. Who the hell turned the alarm on?
I don't believe it!
Oh, should I go? Thank you.
stop! Warn the others!
Oh, for crying out loud. Just shoot the lasers, please. What do I have to do to stop this alarm going on?
There's no way through while those lasers are active.
is the alarm. Can I shoot it so it doesn't get activated? That would be helpful.
What the?
For this difficulty level. Good to know for the future.
Must be the meeting room up ahead. Time to use the cam spy.
Ray.
We've recovered the Sapient from Carrington and altered its programming. It no longer has a personality, so there will be no further incidents.
This will reduce its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated that the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame. What about him?
Houston, turn down your request for the loan of the Pelagic II. Could it be you overestimated your influence over him?
No! Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go, and we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the president is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get any interference. If Carrington has pieced together enough of this, he will have called for reinforcements.
There will be no outside help from Mr. Carrington. The technology you gave us is installed in Nevada and fully operational. We can intercept any craft they use.
Then the devices we gave you are working correctly. Good, because we believe anything which does not work correctly should be destroyed. Consider that as you follow your backup plan.
Thank you. not a secret wall. Explore the floor you're on first. Explore the floor you're on. Come out. Came through here, didn't it?
The safe's heavily encrypted. The decoder's gonna take a little longer.
Affirmative.
Right. Of course.
Security to the vault.
We've got a contact. Hey,
imposter.
Sus.
It's a spy! My gun!
Cheers for making that obvious. Hoyah!
Agent Dark reporting in. Prepare to receive a download of the meeting data. Priority request for an Institute support team to protect the President before he goes to Alaska.
No time for that now, Agent Dark. There's been a development during radio silence. The craft carrying those friends I was talking about was shot down over Nevada. The weapon responsible was found from Area 51. That's where the survivors and debris will have been taken. You're to prep for immediate dispatch when you return here. Carrington out.
Area 51? But what about the President?
Yeah, who cares about the President? You'll get another one. Loads of them out there.
Okay, Joanna, take a look at this. Our operative inside Area 51 was able to get this out to us. This is your entry point, a deserted helipad on the edge of the base. The lift down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall. Watch out for these guards.
Why?
Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base. Again, watch out for hostiles.
So I have to shoot him.
Oh my god.
Here is our friend. He appears to be physically unhurt, though he hasn't regained consciousness yet.
What?
By the look of it, the surgeons are almost done with their preliminary tests and will begin dissection soon.
But who was...
Any questions? No. Good. Away you go to the hangar.
It's Excuse me, I got lots of questions. Why the hell is there an Agent alien? Dark, mission Why am I rescuing 10, an alien? Hours.
Against my better judgment, I'm about to enter Area 51.
Area 51. What? You're sneaking into Area 51 and you don't have a silenced pistol? Wrong with you. Deserted helipad on the other side of the base. Oh yeah, we don't bother with that bit of the base anymore. Naruto runs needed here, just a gun. Oh, I thought it was a machine gun. That's all alien technology. Thank you. far. It's shut on some proximity mines. Whoops.
Okay, Joanna, take a look at this.
Stop!
What a grenade means. CIA spy. Thing of neutral law. Yeah, that's the higher level objective. Okay. Something around here. That'll be something to do with it, yeah, right? Tubers getting all working. Yeah, I just so want to shoot you. Punish me if I do. That button currently must open the gate, though.
Okay, Joanna, take-
What the? Her out. She got me. Anything up.
And I'm off. Piece of junk. What do you mean I can't put left and right?
God!
Violin sounds instead of top of the range back in the day. This is a dead end. There's nothing here. I'm closing in on your position. Open it. Supposed to pick up. button around it somehow, isn't it?
Thank you. Agent Dark, over here.
There you are. I was beginning to wonder if...
If what?
If you've been discovered yet. And frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
I was tidying up one of your loose ends.
My loose ends?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you wanted him to shoot you. I can call in some more guards if you like.
Okay, okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
Rescue the alien.
The problem you have is that there is no way to sneak into the research section. The only way in available to you is a weak section of wall I've marked in the room beyond the stores. It can be destroyed with explosives.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me. Where are these explosives?
In that crate.
Cute. Very cute.
By the way, the stores are crawling with guards. It may go against your nature, but try sneaking through rather than blasting everything.
Certainly. Any other pearls of wisdom?
That crate.
Yes.
It really doesn't like being shot.
Great. Now if I can just fight the urge to report him to base security.
Am I not? Oh, okay. Let's have a look here. Yeah. Not a clue. Obviously I'm live, because you wouldn't be able to tell me otherwise, would you? Oh well, as long as I'm streaming on Twitch, that's the main thing. How do I...
Put your hands up.
activate the alarm. What are these god-awful Irish accents? Just had a silencer on this. Why is she taking it off? Again, you're supposed to be on a stealth mission, you stupid woman. Guess we go that way. Stop getting stuck on the beckon walls. Who the devil are you? Super dragon. What? Why would you have a science and a science? Makes no sense.
The temperature's dropping. You must be close to the cryo room.
Give me your clothes. Bloody hell.
Get me
because you're a doctor, that's wrong. Could they tell me where the disguise is? Because I don't fucking know.
The problem you have is that there is no...
The problem you have is you talk too much. I said you talk too much. So I don't remember picking up a lab technician disguise, but apparently I was either wearing it or they found
it. Come here!
Which makes no sense, because how can they find a disguise that I haven't found yet?
My gun!
Thank you. Okay. Oh, what? What did I do? Didn't mean to do that. Blah, 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 blah. Large number of bullets. Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck you. Yes. Oh, right, there we are.
I don't have much time.
The temperature's dropping. You must be close to the cryo room.
Nobody's discovered this guy because everybody's bloody dead. I was out of the timer, is it? Getting...
So, you guys.
Whoops. Okay, right, I get it. So, I don't even need to do anything with those containment units then. I'm guessing. Oh, I don't want to do all this again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here. Why can you not end the game before? Checkpoint. Give me a goddamn checkpoint. Oh my god. Tell me to try and get through without blasting everywhere. But then as soon as they see me, they start shooting. So ridiculous.
Hey, you!
Clipping through goddamn walls, you piece of shit. Come on. Why don't you let me summon you? Game's bugged, man. That's a light way of putting it, yeah. that I know that. Well, hurry up.
The temperature's dropping. You must be close to the cryo room.
Sure, this does something. I'm not sure. Die!
My gun!
I'll take it if you don't want it. I'm supposed to. Oh, I was supposed to have my gun hidden, didn't I? Oh no, I don't want to go through the goddamn lift thing again. Oh, fuck this game. 0 out of 10. Open the frickin' door. going that way.
The air is heavily recycled around here. Must be near the autopsy lab.
Sake. Die, you fucking cunt. Sick of this fucking level.
The problem you have
is you need to fuck off and die, prick. Shade is getting worse as time goes on. The fuck is shooting at me?
Here at last. Hey, you're not. Security alert!
get in here then. You abort the fucking mission. Oh, what is that? Why? Jesus Christ. Pick it up, don't pick it up. Make your goddamn mind up.
Who the hell are you? Blink!
Who cares?
It's a spy! Imposter!
Damn it.
tangled around here. Must be near the autopsy now.
So, you got here at last. Hey, you're not, security!
What the hell am I doing wrong? Why is he always seen through his fucking disguise? Wasted enough time on this level for one night. I'm gonna call it quits. I'm gonna read what the fuck I need to do. Another day.